Leatherhead. After 3 years of planning, the new Thorndike Theatre was ready for its gala opening. 530 seats, every one with a good view, is the boast of the playhouse, named after that great lady of the theatre, Dame Sybil Thorndike. There were many names of stage and screen present for the big occasion. Film production chief Bryan Forbes and a star gathering awaited the arrival of the guests of honour, Princess Margaret and Lord Snowdon, who before entering the auditorium visited the art exhibition, one of many which will be a feature in the mezzanine foyer. Naturally of particular interest, the photo portrait of Dame Sybil taken by Lord Snowdon. The gala presentation was The Lion in Winter. Princess Margaret met the cast who would go down in theatre history as the first players to appear on stage at the Thorndike Theatre. This was the birth of a playhouse that had cost £375,000.